We got Doug and Andrew Gundlach here, and we've got some other local boys. We're going to do some raccoon hunting. Tell us about your setup and your dogs.
These are our two black and tan and bloodhound mixed coonhounds. Doug's dog is Zeke, and mine's Abby. They're brothers and sisters. They're just over 2 years old.
You guys got the GPSs on them?
Yeah, we got them hooked up. We just got these Garmin Astro GPS system. It's a real nice system. Each dog wears the tracking collar, and then you got the handheld device that you track them with. Saves on time a little bit and saves on stress because you know where they're at.
Yeah.
So they do pretty well. You let them go together. Sometimes they'll run together. Sometimes they'll run separate. But
we're going to go out tonight and see what we can get.
That's right. Shot him with your dim light first, because it'll be easier to see the glow of the eye.
All right.
That's what we did. Oh, I see eye. Yep, eye. Right there.
Yep, I see it. Yep.
Hey, on the tree. See, Gabby, on the tree.
I think his head's this way.
Oh, his head's looking behind us?
I'm thinking up there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Back it up a little.
There you go.
That's good fur.
What happened, man?
I don't know.
Blood.
Oh, no.
What is that from? What in the world?
Think it landed on a stick?
It must have.
Wow.
I don't think you hit it there, Vinny.
No, I didn't hit it.
Unless it went through and came out.
It doesn't look bad.
Yeah.
Blood.
Did you feel that?
Yeah, it feels pretty thick.
That's good. That's good.
It does look nice. Nice on it, too.
Well,
alrighty.
First coon on the night.
That's a good one, too.
You've only been out.
That's the local boys here.
Half an hour.
So right now, he's on the other side of the stream gathering up the dogs. We've got the stream down in between us and the dogs over there, so he's going to tie them up while we take the shot. And get the shot here pretty quick.
Here.
I can see his ear.
Okay.
There he's looking for it. There we are.
I'll take it.
Yeah.
Come on,
there they go. Another one tree.
Oh!
Honestly.
Well, here we are after a night. Pretty good night. We got 3 coons in the end. We killed 4, but the one was stuck in the tree, wouldn't come down out of the tree, so but we got 3 with us. Dogs did a good job. I think everybody had a pretty good time.
That's right. The guns we have today are 2 identical Savage Mark II with BSA scopes and just a normal 32 grain Federal hollow point 22 ammunition. Long rifle.
Does the job. Hopefully we can get some more.
That's right. Yep.
Long season ahead of us.
Yeah, this is the first full day of it, so.
Nice. All right.
Sit. Sit.
A little light there for you.
Sit.
All right, let's go.
They caught something. What'd they catch? What is that?
That's a skunk.
Is that a skunk? Oh, they got into a skunk. Boy, is that stick.
He did that once before. I've been hanging out for days. We should have known.
They don't seem to be bothered by that.
They'll foam with the mouth. See, she's doing it right now.
Yeah.
They foam with the mouth a bit, but that's it.
All right.
She leaves, we should be able to get over there.
Now, we got one here, and we got another one treed over here quite a ways, about a couple hundred yards, but we got a lot of rain.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's a nice one. Nice shot. There it is.
Okay.
The dogs caught a little coon. Can hear it screaming down here.
Okay, enough.
Alright, well, dogs did work on that one.
Sit. Alright, let's go. Come on.
Yep. One right there, and one right there, too.
Yeah, that
one. We're just about 150 yards away. The guys looked up in the trees and just flickered their light and they caught eyes. We've got two in the trees. The dogs are in the cornfield behind us.
There it is. Ooh.
That's great. We just shot those two that we found, and the dogs treat another one. This one didn't even have a back leg.
On the tree!
Oh, there you go.
Guys, he fell.
Last one of the night. We're quitting time.
Number eight.
Yeah, number eight on the deck. Oh yeah, it's looking right at us. Perfect, right in the tree. Alright, we got two in the tree. That's awesome.
That's the second double.
No kidding.
Yep.
What did I say? Let it get stuck.
It's just holding on to something.
Yeah, it'll come.
There we go.
Right.
Take him. You just see his butt.
Oh, I saw eyes. There. Oh, yeah.
That's
nice fur.
Yeah.
Real nice.
Two nice ones. Well, we had our most successful day today. Got 9 coon. We stopped tonight at midnight. It's Saturday night. Can't hunt raccoons on Sunday. So, pretty good day. This is our biggest coon. This is a pretty nice sized one here. And the dog's got that little one there. But all in all, a successful night, and we'll get back up. Well, they're ready to go for some more now. But we'll keep going the rest of the year, and hopefully we can get some more footage. It's gonna be hard to beat a night like this.
Yeah.